Welcome back, dear friends. We are continuously discussing the chapter number 1, chemical reactions and equations, and we have completed chemical equation and types of chemical reaction. So today I wish to discuss with you the latest question paper pattern. I think you know that is CBSE 2019 20 grade 10 science question paper. There you know the mark, it is out of 80, the total mark, it is theory paper, it is out of 80, and their first 20 questions are objective questions. That means objective questions means the answer should be very specific, and it carries, each question carries one mark. So out of 80 theory paper, first 20 questions are objective questions, and there CBSE 2019-20 and two assertion reasoning questions asked. So from chapter 1, what some possible assertion reasoning questions, I wish to familiarize you the assertion reasoning questions, and each question carries, and CBSE 2019-20, it is asked two assertion reasoning questions and it carries one mark. So today I wish to discuss with you assertion reasoning questions from the chapter number 1. So what is by assertion reasoning question? There will be a statement will be there, that we call it as assertion, and a supporting statement is also will be there, and that statement we call it as reason. So the question number, one question number, and the options will be like this. So the options are there, five options or four options will be there. So the options will be like this. Both assertion and reason are correct statement, and reason is the correct explanation of the assertion. Then second option, both assertion and reason are correct statement, but reason is not the correct explanation of assertion. Third option, assertion is correct, but reason is wrong statement. Then next option, assertion is wrong, but reason is correct statement. And last option, both assertion and reason are wrong statement. So we will get a statement and supporting one reason also we will get, and we have to select which is the correct option regarding that question. So one example you consider, example number one, this all the questions today that I am discussing, it is from the chapter number one. From there the assertion reasoning questions we are discussing. So the question is this one, a statement of assertion is given, or assertion is this one. Mg plus O2 gives MgO is a balanced chemical equation. And the supporting reason is given it as the coefficients of all reactants and products are 1. So you just check which option is correct. We know that means the first sentence Mg plus O2 gives MgO is the statement given here, it is a balanced chemical equation, and we know this statement is not a balanced chemical equation, because in this equation here two oxygen atoms, but here only one. So the risk tendency is wrong. But we know the second sentence, first sentence, the coefficients of all reactants and products are 1. Here magnesium the coefficient, here it is 1. Oxygen coefficient, here it is 1. Magnesium oxide coefficient is also 1. So the second statement is correct. So from this one you just select which is the correct option. We can see that first sentence is wrong, assertion is wrong, but reason is correct statement. So if you are, that means objective question means you are selecting the option D is writing as answer, means you will get one mark. So here the answer, it is answer, here it is D. Assertion is wrong, but reason is correct statement. So we will discuss the next question. So the second question, it is the assertion is a chemical equation must be balanced, and the reason is given law of conservation of mass. We know we are balancing a chemical equation. Balancing means making the number of atoms equal on both sides of the equation. Why we are balancing a chemical equation? In order to obey the law of conservation of mass. So assertion is correct and the reason is also correct. So which is our answer? From the option, you have to select the option, first one, that is both assertion and reason are correct statement, and reason is the correct explanation of the assertion. So writing the answer, it is the question number 2. We are writing the answer, it as A. We will get 1 mark. So this is the question. So the next question. Question number 3. Assertion statement. Photosynthesis is an endothermic reaction and the reason is given energy from sunlight is absorbed in photosynthesis. So we know that means photosynthesis is an endothermic reaction because endothermic reaction means some sort of energy is absorbed during the reaction. So during photosynthesis, sunlight is absorbed. So the reason is also a correct statement. So both are correct. So we can say the option A, both assertion and reason are correct statement and reason is the correct explanation of the assertion. So the here the answer it is answer A, option A. Then next question. So the next question is assertion statement Fe plus CuSO4 gives FeSO4 plus Cu. So we know this reaction, that is here iron is more active than copper. So iron replaces copper from the solution. That means that sort of reaction we call it as single displacement reaction or displacement reaction. But here it is given it as is a double displacement reaction. And the next sentence it is reason two types of products are formed. So what's our option? The correct answer for this question is first sentence we can say assertion is wrong. But reason is correct statement. Here two types of products are formed. One this is FeSO4 aqueous but Cu solid is deposited on the iron nail. That means two types of products are formed and the second statement is correct but first assertion is wrong statement. So the correct answer for this question it is assertion is wrong but reason is correct statement. So the answer for this question it is answer option D. So the next question. Assertion statement, all decomposition reactions are generally endothermic and reason, all decomposition reactions generally occur with the absorption of heat or light energy. We know what in by endothermic reaction. So decomposition reactions means we know the breaking down of a single compound and to form several products. So that is happening with the absorption of some sort of energy. So the second all generally it is occur with the absorption of heat or light. So the statement generally it is meant generally occur with the absorption of heat or light. It is mentioned so. So both sentence we can say it as correct. So the answer it is correct for this question it is assertion is a correct statement and reason is also a correct statement. So the option A. So the answer for this question it is answer A, the option A. So the next question. So the question number 6 it is assertion statement Na2SO4 aqueous plus BaCl2 aqueous gives BaSO4 solid plus 2NaCl aqueous. It is a double displacement reaction and the reason two types of products are formed. Here we know the first statement it is a double displacement reaction. It is correct. Why? Because two ionic compounds exchanging their ions and forming the products. Here the cations are exchanged in this reaction and forming the products. So two ionic compounds exchanges their ions to form new product. We call it as a double displacement reaction. So the assertion statement is correct. But reason two types of products. So the reason it is wrong. So which is our option? The correct answer for this this question it is we can say the option it is both this here the second reason it is two types of products are formed. That statement is also correct because here BaSO4 solid but 2NaCl aqueous, two product types of products are formed. One is a solid precipitate but a clear NaCl aqueous solution is formed. Two statements are correct. So the option we can select this one. Both assertion and reason are correct statement, but reason is not the correct explanation. Why we are saying this is a double displacement reaction? That reason is not the correct explanation. So the answer for this question, it is both assertion and reason are correct statement, but reason is not the correct explanation of the assertion. So we can select the option for the answer as answer B. Answer it is B. Both are correct, but the reason is not the correct explanation of the assertion. So the next question. Assertion statement, oxidation occurs with the gain of oxygen atom. Reason statement, reduction occurs with the loss of oxygen atom. So we know both statements are correct. Oxidation means gain of oxygen and reduction means loss of oxygen. So we can select the option, that means option A, both assertion and reason are the correct statement and reason is the correct explanation. So this question, the answer it is E. So I hope that means you understood the what in by assertion reasoning type questions. So some questions from the chapter 1 it is discussed, and this is an important type of question, that is last previous year, that is to CBSE 2019-20, two questions, such a way two questions are asked from this this style of two questions are asked. So I hope you understood the same. So if you like it, you please subscribe the channel in order to get the upcoming videos. So thank you for watching the same.